Much more than make believe.
This is what I love and can't stop loving. Get wasted at parties from 9 till 7 in the morning. I live for the music, rolling blunts, feeling high, getting loaded, or take some pills and go to La La Land. Spending all my money on dope and extreme high price tickets, but in the end it's all worth it. I like to live in my own world, fuck regular life, fuck a 9 to 5 job. I'm told to enjoy every moment, every hour, every minute. That's what I do on Fridays and Saturdays. Why should I take life so seriously? I just want to do what I like to do, be a far from reality, cause I can't stand society. It's my own world, I just want to hear the music. I think the whole system fucking sucks. Everybody's working their fucking ass off during the week, getting totally fucking stressed out. So what's wrong and what's right? I live for the weekend.
We'll be right back. Bill the Beast with 3 days of razor stubble and a sleeveless muumuu crammed in next to you and a car load full of groceries from the fucking price. That's who you're gonna be sitting next to. So you listen to me and you listen well.
America don't wanna hear the sound.